Hello, this is Broke Rock Season 2, and yeah, I've made it into another season of Broke Rock. I'm very happy, and yeah, there's a lever, and when we switch this lever, we will end up in Broke Rock Season 2. Can't believe it. Oh, and I have a new skin, also. I made it with a new skin editor embedded in Minecraft. Oh, it's okay. I hope nobody else takes it. Okay, when I switch this lever, we will end up in season 2, I guess. That's what they said. Okay, wait. Damn redstone. It should work. Oh, I think something's happening here. Let's see. Yes, we are going into season 2. Enjoy. Oh, and my audio broke at the beginning, so I had to redo the audio and overlay it. So, in case you're wondering. Okay, see you there. Why is this lever not working?
Hello there.
I just want to be me.
The age of 13 who are looking for content that is not intended for children of the Minecraft. You think that's too long?
Yeah, just a giant. Can you trim it down a bit or say it faster?
Hello there, boys and girls of the Minecraft universe. Centered up here with season number 2 of Broke Rock. Hi, this is Mike. He looks like Fizz. Hi, Mike.
Hi, Sent. I'm Mike. There's nothing else I'd rather be doing right now. I mean, I'd rather look like myself, and I'd rather everyone else look like everyone else, but yay, season 2!
excuse me. I'm Jin, not that guy over there who's totally got my skin on. I am the real Jin. I like to build stuff, and I like to kill people every now and then.
Oh, hey guys, Mirhud here. And not that guy who looks like Mirhut, and not that guy, or that guy, or that guy, or that guy. You all look like me. I am the real Mirhut. Please stand up.
Hey, this is Magigoric. I'm one of the newbies to the Broke Rock family here. So looking forward to doing whatever we can and having a good time.
Time for the hazing.
Woohoo!
Hazing. Oh, okay.
Welcome.
Sorry, Joker. I'm not going to hit you. Your turn.
Hello, ladies and germs, it is Joker here, and we have started for a new episode of Broke Rock! I enjoy killing people with redstone.
Hi, this is Lister. I usually get killed by redstone. Thanks. Where you go, Jax.
Good talk.
Jax here.
Jax?
Good talk. Good talk.
Oh.
Jax is great. Shep, your turn.
Passing thoughts on him.
Me, fucking booty.
That was the message.
I came back. I promise I'll release some videos. I'm sorry, Sen. Okay.
Aww.
He's currently having a serious problem with his arms.
Seriously.
I love his
arms.
I don't like the skinny video.
Hey, wait, who said that? You. Be a good doggo and sit over there. Also, other version of me, you go.
Oh. Hey, I'm Voided and Lost, and this is obviously season 2, and we're off to a great, wonderful start. So glad to be here, glad to keep going. And here is one of our newbies.
Hello, I'm Achilles. I'm the new guy to the server, and I love building redstone contraptions. Yeah, that's kind of it.
Take his lunch money.
Swirly.
Pass the torch on.
Hey, this should be here.
My mic is broken somehow.
No, I'm fine.
And his eyes are blinking. His eyes blink.
Yeah. Oh, awesome.
Yes.
Oh, they do.
Oh, no, I don't like that.
Oh, okay. Hit me some of them.
There's nothing creepy about that at all.
Spider.
Yeah.
What?
Spider Fizz Ninja.
It's your turn.
Go. Say your words.
Yeah, I'm Spider Web Ninja, but I look like Fizz and it's bothering me.
Suntan lotion. That's all I'm saying.
I'm Minion 79 here for another season of gimmicks. I think we'll leave Sentinet alone this year. I think he owes me one. Over to you, Fizz.
Is he allowed out without Daddy?
Oh. Fizz here. And Pain's there.
What?
I mean, what? You'll see.
I'm Mysterious Pain, and don't let the name fool you, I'm the real Mir Hutt.
Yes! Yeah!
Alright. Should I hit him? He might.
Wait, hit him, and I'll hit him. Like, keep
here, I'll
him
do
up.
An impression.
Get him out.
Ready?
Get him out.
Oh, okay, I got you.
Is it maybe the first after the seven?
Oh!
Yes, first kill.
Okay. Yeah, after we introduced ourselves to each other, we went to the place where everybody is building the houses, and that's my area here. I made a little seat here where people can take a look, and there's also honeys going on here. There's a little basically there was a mountain here, and I made it even and have this little walkway here. I made a little bee path around because there are bees now in the game, and yeah. So you can go here and get your honey or honeycomb blocks and stuff like that. I have to get used to all the new blocks anyway. Honey is nice. Yeah, and this is my little starter house. It's not really finished, but yeah, that's what I came up with. And stuff, here's a little pond. And down here you go to the other people. Oh, there's a bee, hello. Can't find your place home or what? Yeah. So I guess I can show you the house now. I don't know if it's looking nice or not. I'm just building, I don't do that in creative in front of it, so... I'm not sure about the carpet design. Because I need some light blocks here in the middle. Maybe I should do some lanterns from the ceiling also. Yeah, a little entry place with little flowers and stuff, and you can sit here and talk. On a couch, on a wooden couch. Little hard. Yeah, and underneath my house I have my small little starter farms. So it's like sugarcane. I went also to the Nether and brought myself a bunch of soul sand and also nether wart. Now to get out here. Over here. There are like 5 bee nests for honey production. I have to clear that out. They must be full, yeah. Berry bushes? Who knows what they are good for at some certain point of time. And also above here I have the crops. Beetroot is missing, but I have it, but I have to make a field. It's all underneath this hill I'm living on under, so I'm living above, so... Here's also a bee nest outside, getting its fire, the door mechanism. Okay. Yeah, there's nothing special, but it takes a while whenever you start into a world. Yeah, that's the stuff underneath. Can leave it open. Here it goes to the mining area to find some diamonds, maybe someday. And I also have my nether portal here to go to the nether. I haven't been here for like a week, so I don't know what's going on the other side. But here are some bench mining going on from me, looking for diamonds. A little makeshift cow and a sheep farm. It's a little dark here, let's light it up. Yeah, and the sign, wherever he's coming here, knows where to go to get up again. I guess I have like 5 or 6 diamonds all only, so I have to mine more. Yeah, and here is a little elevator that goes up to the tower. That you might saw from the outside here. I have to make like bedrooms for people to sleep in that are coming here for a visit. I can go out and take a look. Walk around the what's it called? The roof. Yeah, and this is another area there. You can go up. Close it off. Here I'm trying to build a little what's it called? Bathroom area, maybe? Maybe kitchen? I don't know. I don't really know. I would have a kitchen. I'm not into this interior stuff anyway, but I'm trying to do that more now this season. Here's my bedroom area, also in the tower. You can see out and what the neighbors are doing. And another elevator, the map area where we are now. Wait, let me say hello. Oh, that was a fill command from my... I want to say this one here. Okay. This is the area we are in now, where the green dot is. Yeah. Little map room here, so to speak. And you can also go to another stage up, and we are at the roof now. I think it's a good place to get into the air by when we finally have Elytra. Yeah, this is the area from my neighbors. I have to get used to all the names and who's living where, so, and I don't want to spoil anything, but I guess I'm the one that has his episode out the latest this time, so you have already seen them anyway, I think. Okay, yeah. Was it Shepard Tamer living back then? I don't remember. I have to go there and look at the license plate, I want to say, at the plates from the signs in front of the home. There is Spiderweb Ninja, the Bee Queen. Nice house. Or is it a farm? I don't know. I have to investigate. And over there is a little area for community. Community area? I guess we can go there now. Take a look. I have to get used to my elevator. But I think it's a nice way to hide them. Like, it looks like a closet somehow. Not like an elevator. Okay. Let's see, maybe there's some item that I don't have yet in the community area. Here could also be a nice kitchen area, maybe. Maybe we'll make another wall here. I'm not sure. Like I said, I'm not into interior design anyway. So, let's... Do I have a boat on me? No, but I saw one. Oh, the bee has really problems here. To clear out all the honeycombs. Oh, hey, you didn't see that. I'm only killing one. So let's paddle over to the community area and see if there are new items. I don't even know what I need, what I would need. Oh, there's a white flag. There's a little ship. That looks so nice. What is this? Cool. So let's hop there. And cocoa beans. Do I have cocoa beans? I don't know. I planted some of these sugar canes. No, not sugar canes. What are they called? Dang it. Bamboo. Yeah. Cactus? I guess I have cactus. Community crops. Oh. Repopulate. Yeah, that's always a good idea. Oh, I like this. The trapdoors. So you actually see the water. I guess we already have all these items. I guess we should close this door so no creeper will jump inside. Yeah, so this is a community area. Let's head home before the beasts are coming. Looks really nice, this honeycomb. So, oh, there are also camera accounts, like spectator mode in this game, and I have a camera account, so I have to figure that out, how to use it, and that's awesome, then we can make cool time lapses without having a second player standing there and always afraid of getting killed by phantoms and stuff. I don't know if the phantoms are doing anything to these players. I have to figure that out. Yeah, but here's also something to eat. That's it for the first episode for me, so I can't show you much. I don't have anything found, no spawners, and nothing like that. So there are big adventures coming. So yeah, see you in another episode, and have a nice day. Bye!